I didn't understand half of what that thing was saying, but I know it's not friendly.
Agreed. We have to stop it.
Let's get out of here. Get to the main facility. If this is a substation, perhaps we can turn this thing off back at the core.
More! Over here! Follow me! Coming in faster!
Thank you.
Damn, I lost him.
Thank you.
SPV3 takes them head on in the Grizzly.
Thank you. invaders of Lemuria, take heed. Your thirst for violence and destruction is at an end. Cease, or be prepared to be forced to submit. Creatures of the Covenant. Did you know these forerunners you worship were false gods? Their obsession for control led only misery. That is why they fought and failed against true peace and paradise offered by the Primordial himself. And you humans, who they deem as reclaimers, you are the product of a silly and mistaken race. Who saw their own violence and bloodshed in yourselves? Do you really think you deserve to make decisions for the galaxy? Your kind rain death and destruction upon all.
Is going to try and deploy everything it can to stop us. But the atmospheric macro bombardment gets horrible contributions.
We'll do what we can. Coordinates?
Coordinates? How about the goddamn giant robot in the middle of the lake? Kinda hard to miss.
We're inbound. Limited ammo, so we're gonna make this shot count.
We need to hurry. The Endless Horizon can't win this fight. All it can do is buy us time.
This is Oni Agent Alpha to Endless Horizon. This machine is going to try and deploy everything it can to stop us, requesting atmospheric Mac Ram bombardment against 400 countries.
We'll do what we can. Coordinates?
Coordinates? How about the goddamn giant robot in the middle of the lake? Kinda hard to miss.
We're inbound.
Crap!
making our final run. We've got limited ammo, so we're gonna make this shot count.
We need to hurry. The Endless Horizon can't win this fight. All it can do is buy us time.
Every time its shield regenerates, so does its active camera.
feel that. That's for Brandon and everyone you murdered.
This may take a while. These computers don't match my translation software. The system is ancient, even older than what we found on Reach. Accessing the planet's inventory now. It looks like that thing we found is called a Guardian. There are hundreds of them, thousands even. Each one designed to enforce peace upon a solar system. They each carry an EMP device, but they're shielded. I have an idea. If I can access them all at once, I can trigger them to detonate their EMPs. It'll short out everything on Lemuria and the surrounding star system. Foreigner, Covenant, and Human, it'll all be destroyed. We'll never be able to make it back home.
We have no choice. It'll stop the Guardian, and it'll stop the Covenant. Do it.
Endless Horizon, prepare for a crash landing. We are out of options here. It'll disable all the Covenant's tech, as well as destroy the Guardian we released. EMP going off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission accomplished. Well, for some of us at least. Brandon's not gonna make it, May. What will we do?
We honor him. Brandon isn't the first soldier I've lost. When many of the other Spartans died during the augmentations, Chief Mendes told us there is a difference between a life spent and a life wasted. Brandon spent his life in the most noble way possible, and with his death, we may have given Earth the chance she needs. As soldiers, we dedicate our lives to the greater good, hoping that the sacrifices will make it worth it. No matter the cost, Brandon's sacrifice won't be in vain. The EMP let off on Lemuria didn't just take down the Covenant ship and the Guardian. It took out the foundation of their technological advantage. I can only hope we've made a real difference. Brandon, like my fellow Spartans who died on Reach, died to save others. They will live on, inspiring those who knew and remember them. I hope one day we make it home. But it could be months, years even. If any of the other Spartans are out there, I know they'll keep fighting. One day, maybe we'll be reunited. Because while I may be stranded on this world, one thing remains true. We Spartans never die. We just go missing in action.